What's up, guys? I'm gonna show you today how to replace cluster on Ford Escape. Some of you might notice that your cluster didn't show the screen on top. It's not showing you correct image. Okay, so I'm gonna use 7mm socket, and in some cases it's gonna be Phillips screwdriver. So first step is to remove that piece. Just pull towards you like this, and you're gonna see 2 7mm screws. You see, one is here, another one is here. Okay, unscrew it. Now just pull the cluster. There is a behind the cluster, there is 2 clips, 1 and 2. So just pull towards you like this. One, two. And behind is gonna be connector. Right here. Okay, there is a little tooth on top of the connector. Just push that tooth and then move that lever. And that's it. That's how you remove connector. Okay, put your new cluster, connect your connector, alignment, and push it. Click, that's it. Now 2 bolts and that cover. Very simple. Thank you for watching, guys. Thanks a lot.